Lenny Stack, and the ladies and gentlemen of the orchestra.